dizzy. Stephanie is back there. But I'm very, very, very dizzy. And I'm going to the doctor. I have a doctor's appointment for my PET smear. But I'm very, very dizzy right now. So I told Jose to drop me off. I don't know where he went. Supposed to be here, but I don't know. I'm very dizzy. And I called my mom and she told me, because I'm like fat. And I called my mom and she told me that I could have high cholesterol because that's what she has. Here goes this handsome. You guys know what this means? I got a pee pee in the cup. Work on me. I don't hate needles. They don't really hurt. Oh, I need to pee. So I'm gonna wait till I pee, turn on the water. I don't know what I'm doing. But I gotta go pee.
First part is the waiting area.
So I'm done, you guys. I got a blood work done. Now I have to wait 3 to 4 days for my results, all the urine that they took out, what they took, and all my blood, like 4 tubes of blood. I have to wait for those results 3 to 4 days. So now we're gonna go get some detergent and fabric softener to go do laundry, and then we're gonna go get something to eat. It's already 12:16, and I am still, well, I'm not as dizzy because it gave me liquid so I can pee. Laundry time. That time of week. Nani, let's go. Move it.
Ah, fine, mommy.
Hey. Oh, dime lo das? Okay. I'm gonna get this water running. So I can poop. Oh, I think it's running now. Nope. No, see, of course, you've got a candy allá, un toy. Look on puppy. Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh, she got a whistle. Should I try this? Nah. I'm gonna take this bandaid off. It's the worst part of having to get blood work. What? Oh! No sirve. Woo! I'm hungry, you guys. We're waiting for the close to dry, but it's very hot in there. Oh my god, it's freaking hiccups. There we go. Guess where we're going? KFC. We always go to KFC. It's our favorite. I always get the drumstick and the thigh. Is the thigh that I get to see? Well, this time I'm going to try tenders. They look good. When I eat them, they look good. So I'm going to try tenders and mashed potato and the same thing, everything the same. It's a $5 bucket, I think. What comes with one side, but I always add one small mac and cheese. And that's what I eat. It's definitely the same thing, just a biscuit and then some chicken. I think we eat too much KFC. It's too good to resist. I love KFC's chicken. It's just amazing. I'm gonna leave my camera on. So that was KFC, and now Stephanie's yelling no. Oh, now she's not gonna yell. Baby, ¿quieres milk?
No.
¿Quieres cereal?
No.
She don't want nothing to do with her mama. You guys, I'm overweight. I gotta lose some weight. I lost 5 pounds though, but I'm still overweight.
Mommy.
Andale, get off, silly goose. Jump, jump, jump. You don't even have your shoes.
Agua.
Agua, that is agua. Go, go inside. What's on your shoe self? What?
Hey guys, this Stephanie's kind of knocking out. So we came to get her some milk. And I'm on hold with the apartments, but I'm gonna go over right now because supposedly something's wrong with Jose's credit, which is going to make us pay a bigger amount of deposit. I mean, like, instead of the $450, we're going to have to pay $600, which we're just going to have to pay, like, $250 more extra. And it's because supposedly Jose
didn't pay a water bill and has a water bill under his name. And that's like no way possible. So I'm gonna head over there and see if I can do anything about it, or like call the Social Security Administration and see what I can do about it, because that's not possible. And my purse is over here. And I'm gonna go ahead and get it. Cause I think I'm gonna need something here. No, I'm not. But I'm still waiting. And 421? Oh, 422 now. I was heading over to my mom's house, but I received this call, so I can drop off Jose and I'm gonna head over to the apartments and see what I can do about it. You guys, we're clear! The apartment is ours. Tomorrow they'll tell us a date when we move in. The credit thing. The credit that we're actually getting his dad's collection, because they have the same name, last name, middle name, everything. So Jose is actually a junior, for you, those guys who didn't know. So what they were looking at, it was his dad's history. What they don't understand is why his dad's collection is appearing in his social. So like Jose is not a citizen, he's actually a resident. His dad fixed them. They're thinking that all his dad's information is under Jose's social, under his like, collection, not his social, but his collection. You guys, if you understand on the social thing, you will understand. But it's under his collection, actually. So we are clear. We don't have to pay nothing extra. We just have to pay the first month rent, and we're out of that house. Tomorrow, she will call me to give me the exact date when the apartment is ready and when the apartment will be ours.
This is how you know there's a baby in the house. Let's go find this idiot. Idiot. What are you doing in here? What are you doing in the baby's room? Huh? Alright, get out of here, doofus. Hey, baby.
Oh my god, something got my foot! Oh my god!
You don't have a ring you can give me?
A ring?
No.
Mommy! Bruh!
Stephanie, you're just Oh, I think my mom's knocking on the door. I just got some free glasses, yo. Is my sister obsessed with One Direction or no? Look at all this. Harry. What, he's Harry or what? Yeah. Is he Harry from his head or Harry from where?
From everywhere.
That's Niall.
If you know what I mean.
Liam and Louis?
Louis!
I have an S, so that makes it a
No, it's, I think it's a French name, so it's Louis.
French name? Really? French. I like this quilt.
Oh my god, he just called me beautiful.
Who called you beautiful? Why are you talking to guys?
Give me my phone!
Why are you talking to guys?
He's not a guy.
Who gave you permission to talk to boys?
My mom. My mommy!
Booty got me like, damn! I'm gonna tell my mom.
No.
I'm gonna tell my mom.
You don't snitching on me!
I'm that sister who snitches.
Get away from me, you
fat. Mommy!
That's how your daughter looks. Well, she's very addicted to iPads. And it is 9:16. And I'm going home early. Jose gets out today like 11:45. Almost 12. But I'm going home early because I have to clean the room. Plus, all the washed clothes, it's just chunked on the bed. I didn't even fold it. I didn't even do anything to it. So, I gotta go home and do that. Or else I'll be in big trouble. 36. 35. And this is what I mean by a mess. It's a disaster in here. My camera is bipolar, so I'm not going to talk about it anymore. Because I'm probably jinxing myself. Stephanie, obviously, is asleep already. So I got to do this close. The floor is not really much of a mess. But I still got to clean the room and the floor and everything else because it's a disaster. And I have an appointment for tomorrow for Stephanie at 12:45. I saw it. Well, I had a magnet, but it's at 1, but I leave at 12:45, 15 minutes earlier to do all the paperwork and all that. So that's tomorrow. And I gotta put some clear eyes because you guys missed out from 2 days. Cooling Comfort. And it's because my eyes be getting really itchy. It started 2 days ago, like a night ago. And it's really itchy, so I'm about to do that. And then wait like 5-10 minutes and then I'll get into the job. Thingy, majiggy, majig.